Caritas.
Oh, Batman!
Cesare Borgia asks all the honorable residents of the Rione to the field.
At least we got my... practicing your craft, permit or no. His Holiness asks that you present yourself to the nearest station for immediate
We must be late.
Qualche spicciolo per mangiare.
Ben trovato, Nicolò. Ah, Ser Ezio. A pleasure. Fabio Orsini, at your service. I've heard a great deal about you from my cousin, Bartolomeo Dalviano.
A fine warrior.
Fabio has lent us in a new storeroom on Isola Tiberina.
I know you were used to better accommodations in Toscana.
It is perfect.
Bene. Then I am off to begin preparations for Romagna. Today, Cesare commands my men, but soon, I hope we will be free.
Now I propose we begin planning our assault on the Borgia.
Oh, you think we are ready for such an attack?
Si.
Do you know, for instance, where the Borgia troops took Caterina Sforza?
What?
Are you also unaware that the Borgia have captured the Apple of Eden?
How could we have lost the Apple?
So, you do not know what goes on with our enemies. Do we at least have an underground here to work with?
Hardly. Our mercenaries are ensnared in a losing battle with Cesare's French allies. We have girls working for us in a brothel, frequented by cardinals and other important Romans. But the madam there is lazy, and would rather attend parties than further our cause.
What about the city's thieves? Do they have a guild?
Si, but they refuse to talk to us. I don't know why. What are you going to do?
Make some friends.